Those solid fuel tablets are getting a bit enthusiastic, aren't they?